now. Natalya, nice side headlock takedown on Tegan Nox. What is it about Tegan Nox, Becky, that sparks your interest?
Well, look, she hasn't had much of an opportunity, but she's hungry. She loves this. She left home to do this. I know a little something about that. And I know that it just takes one opportunity to change the game.
Absolutely right. It is about damn time that Tegan Nox got an opportunity around here. So thank you big time, Bex. But I got to ask you, some people are chirping. This is not coming from me. People are saying you want to offer the underloved, the undercard stars an opportunity because you're scared of defending that championship against the veterans. What do you say to that?
I've already beat all the veterans. I've already beat everybody at the top. We're forgetting that I used to be in that undercard, and if it wasn't anybody giving me a chance, if it wasn't for me taking a chance, then I wouldn't be where I am today. So I want to bring out the best in everybody. I want to fight
the rough. What an elbow by Natalya, who Becky believes she deserves a rematch against you, despite the fact you beat her last week.
I'll beat her again.
Tegan showing a little bit of attitude here. Nice double leg takedown in Natalya. Now Tegan hammering away.
Something has riled Tegan Nox, and she has now found a different gear. This might be.
Oh, yes.
Well, this might be what Tegan Nox has been missing.
Becky told Tegan earlier tonight, you need to be aggressive in the ring, and that's what Tegan's doing.
Welsh firecracker getting the job done right now against the highly experienced Natalya.
And Tegan fired up tonight. Into the corner. Tegan looking for a massive win. Cover on Natalya. Hook of the leg and a kick out.
This is the fire I wanted to see. I want to see that from all the women in the back.
Well, you're going to get it from Tiffany Stratton Saturday at No Mercy in Extreme Rules, no doubt.
Bring it on.
And a cover now by Natalya. Tegan went for the world's shiniest wizard, and Natalya was able to counter.
Yeah, you know Natalya had that well scouted.
And Natalya with a sit-out power bomb, looking to put Tegan away.
Ooh, hats off to Tegan kicking out of that one. Well, let me tell you, Natalya, she really is a unicorn round here. Just the experience of a veteran.
Looking for a sharpshooter.
The hunger of a rookie.
And Tegan, great move by Tegan. Dragging Natalya into the ropes. The world's shiniest wizard.
Game over.
And Tegan with the win. Impressive.
Here is
That's what
winner,
I'm talking about.
Tegan Nox.
Well, Becky Lynch has apparently awoken something inside Tegan Nox.
So the question now is, if Becky survives Saturday at No Mercy in Extreme Rules on Peacock against Tiffany Stratton,
change it up.